A very good morning, dear children. Welcome back to the class. So let's start the class. So children, let's start the class with our lesson, first step in MS Paint. So in our last class, children, what we have revised? We have revised how to start MS Paint, right? The steps to open your MS Paint window. Then we have come across some of the words like paint button, drawing area, simple drawing with MS Paint, the tools menu, pencils, eraser, right? So how to use these tools? So let's start. Today what we are going to do, children, today we are going to revise the topic save and exit your MS Paint. Okay, so let's start. Here it comes. So children, as you know, these are tools, right? So how many tools are here? 6 tools. First one is pencil. Then second one is fill with color. Letter A means insert text into the picture. So you can insert text. Clear? So if you want to write something, if you click it here, if you click on letter A, you can type the text. Next comes eraser. So you know that eraser is used to rub. Then comes your color picker. Pick a color from the picture and use it for drawing. So you can use it for drawing. Then comes magnifier. Magnifier is what, children? If you want any part of the picture to see in a big size, you can click on the topic, on the tool magnifier. Okay. Next comes brushes. So here are different types of brushes. You can see their names are given there. Airbrush, then calligraphy brush. Okay. So these are the brush you can use for painting. While painting, you can use this brush. Next comes shapes. So here are different types of shapes, right? So let's see how many shapes are here. Let's count total shapes. 1 is line, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22, 23. Here are total your 23 shapes, right? So these are the ready-made shapes which you can use for drawing square. Suppose if you want to draw a rectangle, okay? Then you can click on the rectangle picture and you just drag, you will get your rectangle. And leave the cursor, leave your this mouse button, and then there you can see the picture of rectangle. Okay, you can see a rectangle. Then if you want to color, you can take fill with color. You can click on fill with color, whichever color you want, you have to choose from these colors. Suppose green, you can click on green, fill on the space which you want to be colored. So click, it will be colored. Okay, so this is how we use our shapes. So you can use any shapes. You can see that this stars, how many corners does it have? 4. So it is called 4-point star. Next, this star has how many points? 5 points. If you see 1, let's see why it is called 5. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you count the corners, children, you will get 5 points. So it is called 5-point star. Clear? Next, it is called 6-point star. Why it is called 6-point star? Because it has 6 points. Clear? This is how we use our tools, brushes, shapes, and the colors. Hope it is clear to everyone. So children, the next important point is when we select your eraser, When we select eraser, what you see and bring the cursor in the drawing area, what can you see? What shape is it? It is of square shape, right? It is of square shape. You can see in page number 40, it is written there, do you know? The pointer changes to a square when the eraser tool is clicked. When the eraser tool is clicked, children, then the cursor is changed to, the pointer changes to square. The pointer changes to square. Okay, this is very important point. So do remember. Next comes, then how to save and exit your MS Paint. So to save, children, do you remember? We have to click on the paint button. That is this file, right? What it is written, if you are using your laptop, you can see your file and paint is written here, right? So what you can do, children, you have to click on this button. Then what we want to do, we want to save, right? So for that, you have to go to save as. Save as. So what you want to save as, whatever way, children, these any option you can choose it. So let's go with it. Saved. Now you can see that we have to enter the file name. We have to enter the file name, right? So let's enter the file name. What can we enter? We drew what we have drawn there, rectangle, right? So we can write here rectangle. Done. After that, children, you can see what are the steps. You can see in page number 41 of your textbook, step 1, click the paint button and then click save as, what we have done, right? Then step 2, save as window, select the file format you want. Then we have to select the file format we want. Okay, we have selected, right, which file format we want. Then step 3, in the file name box, type any name for your drawing and click save. So we have to end this save as type. So you can choose any one, any type. Okay, any type you can choose and save it. Done. The picture got saved. Now, children, we have, if you want to exit, we want to leave this page, right? Our work is done. We have saved our picture. Now we want to leave this. So how can we exit? Again, go to paint button. Just see where it is. Click on that. And the last, can you see the last where it is written exit? Yes, the last one, right? So click on that. Once you click, it is done. Okay, hope it is clear to everyone. So you practice at home, children, and if you find difficulty in any of these topics, you can ask me. That's all for today. Thank you so much.